let's make a one pot French onion pasta. Saute thinly sliced onions in oil and butter until translucent, and cook garlic and thyme with it until fragrant. Add balsamic vinegar, Worcestershire sauce, beef broth, and then shortcut noodles. After it's cooked, add heavy cream and top it off with shredded cheese. That looks delicious.